out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss, and we'll have a bowl.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go. Oh, what a good shot. Great work. Held his nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch in the deep.
The play is departing the field. Fourth out. For four.
Baird is the new batter at the non-striker's end. Baird is the new batsman, about to face his first ball.
Yep. Stop. Follow that.
One run there.
Shot.
Waiting.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Another run added to the score.
Yep. Deeper.
He plays that nicely, gets two. Hit the pad, huge appeal.
The dismissed batsman out, LBW for four. The left-handed batsman is coming in, number four.
and that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it and not many runs.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Another run taken.
Yes. Keeper's in.
And two runs added. Played that along the ground.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Yes, yes.
Oh, nice shot. Precision, just a great shot.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Yes.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Too expensive in that over. Haley, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Oh, not able to connect. Ball and got on top of it early.
Yep.
Huge shot, almost goes all the way.
Absolutely middled that.
End of the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Safely plays that along the ground. ace textbook. Two full and sent racing away to the boundary.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Solid stroke there for four. Nice shot, that one. The batsmen have put on 50 here. Good effort. I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. It will be a thrilling chase. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board.
batsman's out faster than he got in.
Point putting the pads on. Two in a row.
He's on a hat trick. How will he look to bowl this?
End of the over, and the batting side have been dealt a huge blow.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. And he just lets that go through. Wide called. They take a single.
Yes.
One more to the score. One more added.
Yeah.
Takes it. Great catch.
Kemp is the new man at the non-striker's end.
That one's a bit too full, played nicely.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the south end. Power and precision in that shot.
That was another good over. This will be growing the frustration of the batsman.
Lewis, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the north end. Great shot. Four runs.
The bowler's being punished out there, and I don't know what else he can try.
Big appeal.
The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Final over in this innings. We're likely to see some big shots now. This team just gelled nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Really, there was only one team in it today. I certainly hope you enjoyed watching anyway. For Mel James and myself, bye for now.